Cosplay Championship. How are we all doing out there? Middling. There's a lot of people here. There are a lot of great people here as well. Who came yesterday to the Cosplay Championship? Okay, so you kind of know what we're here to expect, but now here is the big time. But are we ready for some more cosplay on a Saturday? Hopefully. Well, lucky for you, we've got a massive show lined up. And lucky for you, we have three incredible judges coming out to the stage to do the house. So give it up for Captain Amelia, Storm Cosplays, and Drac Cosplay!
So I'll give a hoop what you do say, girl, I know. You a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next.
I mean, their jobs are incredibly hard as well. So while they are taking their seats, I will go through the prizes. We have some honorable mentions for a performance honor award. The Crafts Craftsmanship Honor Award, the Gaming Cosplay Honor Award, and then we get to the top three. Third place gets £250. Second place, oh, we'll save the ewes, we're getting bigger. Second place gets £500. And our winner not only gets an invitation to guest at the next Insomnia Gaming Festival, but they win £1,000! There's the time for the ewes. So, I have one more question to ask you. Are you ready? I said, it's 7072, are you ready? Then without further ado, I will leave the stage as we get our first act